Records from the Uganda AIDS Commission 2023 indicate that Fort Portal Tourism City has the highest HIV rates at 17.8%. This indicates that there was an increase in the infection rates, which previously stood at 14.6%, placing Fort Portal in the second place after Kalangala District with the highest infection rates in the country. Stephen Chinji Amoti, the Toro Kingdom Prime Minister, says the messages currently being used against the disease have been overtaken by trends and no longer create an impact. He advises the Ministry of Health to come up with new messages that are more actionable to the current trends.
We need to review the message. Absolutely. We need to revisit the age group, the tailoring of the message. Is it the appropriate message?
The same records from Uganda AIDS Commission between January to December 2022 also indicate that a total of 1,433,000 people are living with HIV in the country, with 858,000 being women, 495,000 are men, while 80,000 are children. The same data reveals that a total of 52,000 people were newly infected with the virus in the same period, with 30,000 being women, 16,000 were men, while 6,000 were children. In the same period, data indicates that 17,000 people died from HIV-related illnesses, with 6,300 being women, 7,100 were men, while 4,000 were children. Chad Bogahi, the Assistant Commissioner in charge of Reproductive and Infant Health in the Ministry of Health, admits that the messages against the disease on behavior change is a point of concern.
As we all know, that behavior change is the major aspect of making sure that we don't get new infections, and that is the area that we are going to focus on. We have technical people who will be work with Uganda AIDS Commission to make sure that the messages that we have that look outdated to the young generation, because they don't read textbook messages, can be put on social media.
To solve the problem, Uganda AIDS Commission has engaged with the kingdom on how best they can work together in spreading the information about HIV and AIDS.
Are we doing enough?
No.
We are not doing enough. The figures are telling us we are not doing what?
Enough.
Arabis, are you doing enough? Oh my God. To call it Kumara, one is like a gin or our masses, Gavandi Navitwe, Gavagan, Evit Kubaza, Evit Kukora, Noctere, Mara.
According to Michael Masiko, the Uganda AIDS Commission coordinator for Southwestern Region, the campaign will focus on the drivers of the disease in the kingdom and how best they can be addressed.
Former, we had the Karangara district leading in the country. But now, Fort Portal has taken off. We are 18%, and that is very high. And that was the position which Karangara was engaged. So we are, today we have convened leaders. Sit down, look at why we are having increasing statistics in the city.
Report by Junan Tusingwire for the news.